MI6 spy Gareth Williams' mysterious death. In 2010, Gareth Williams, a British MI6 spy, was found dead at his London flat with his decomposing body in the bathtub, padlocked inside a bag. Police ruled his death as accidental, concluding he died by getting into the bag on his own and accidentally locking himself inside.